I don't disrespect, I don't respect even. Oh my god. What did landscape kiya, lekin teda kar diya.
What's up, you guys? Welcome to the very first video of this channel, Aur Bata. My name is Sid, and this entire channel is going to include a lot of interviews of very famous people and some people that you may not exactly know but should be sort of famous because of the work they do and the things they've accomplished. This person with me right here is a very near and dear friend of mine, and she happens to be someone you should know about. Her name is Anindita Roy. We all call her Annie. Annie, tell us what you do, Baba. Tell us, tell everyone what you do. Tell everyone. Hello.
Happy quarantine, you know.
Jale ta namak chhidko aur kuch nahi hai tumhare paas bolne ko.
यहाँ से बरोड़ा जाना है, बरोड़ा जाके मुझे काम स्टार्ट करना है. I'm like dying over here.
So guys, just to let you know, I am sitting in Vadodara, Gujarat. She's sitting in Kolkata.
Kolkata, yes. I'm in Kolkata right now. I'm stuck from 8th of March. I'm stuck here. And I was supposed to come 22nd March, but actually it's lockdown. So I'm stuck here and I don't know kab tak ye lockdown chalega. I really don't know.
So
I guess maybe June it can extend till June.
Aapan bol rahe the 21 din se, aapne bole June.
Exactly. Actually, so you know the number counts is getting more day by day.
Some almost 7,000 cases. Yeah, it's absolutely ridiculous. But
Gujarat, Maharashtra, they are like cheering up. Yay, aur badhao.
Kuch bhi bolo. Tere yahan pe jaise waise shuru hua na Kolkata mein, Bengal mein jaise shuru hua na. Best. Absolute best. MLA ka ladka wants to go to the fucking mall. Amazing.
I don't know. Pata nahi yaar. Kab tak ye lockdown chalega? Kab tak when everything will be normal? Don't know.
Hey, of course, mat sir. Annie, tell everyone about your company, what you do. Thoda bata yaar, sabko suna. What do you do?
Okay. I run a company. It started on 2018, 6th August. Yeah, 6th August. So it started from a very small city in Chhattisgarh capital. And then again, it's a play area, indoor play area for kids. Okay, and the kids used to come and play, so I play sometimes with them. So it's a good thing to, you know, to be busy with yourself, some good-hearted kids, innocent kids. So it's a really fun.
So it's called like, Pluto Kids, right? Sorry, Pluto Zone.
Pluto Zone. It's a Pluto Zone.
Right.
Yeah. The Pluto Zone. So, I started like it was 250 square feet the area. So now the second franchise is in Baroda Eva Mall, Manjalpur, Gujarat. So third floor, it's just next to PVR, and now it's 500 square feet area.
Hey, that's awesome. That's cool. That's really cool. So guys, this is just to let you guys know the reason why I got Annie here is because we are talking about entrepreneurs. We are talking about women in entrepreneurship. I think this is one of the best examples there is. So Annie, mujhe ek baat bata. I know a lot of people listen to your karname, and ye idea kahan se aaya is the question that everyone wants to sort of know. So thoda batao, how did this come about?
Okay, I have someone in my life, Beni. Okay. So I used to take him to the like malls, you know, to have fun with him.
How old is he?
He is 5 years old.
Ah.
Okay. Yeah. So when he was two and a half or three, okay. I used to take him in the mall whenever I get like free time, you know. So we used to have KFC, ice cream, everything. So he used to play over there. Okay. And I was like, 40 minutes, I have to wait for him to come. Okay. So it was, then I really used to observe a lot of things. Kids used to enjoy, you know, and there was a car ride, more than the car ride, they mm-hmm. used to enjoy this one. Okay. The slide and all, balls, everything. Mm-hmm. You know? So that thing, you know, strike in my mind that, you know, I had a plan, you know, let's start something of my own.
Mm-hmm.
So I used to do one more thing when I was walking.
Mm-hmm.
When I was walking, and I used to bring jewelry and handloom sari from Kolkata.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And from home, I used to sell it. Yeah, I didn't have anything.
That's a really nice little project. Yeah,
exactly. Before this startup came, I was walking. And you know, side by side, I used to earn this, you know, sale jewelries and all, artificial jewelry and sari.
So, like a lot of people, right, at least in India, mein kya hota hai na? At least I'll tell you my experience, right? When I started doing business, and when I started my several projects, mere mom dad ka yehi kehna tha hamesha ki yaar tu kyun kar raha hai, tera business background nahi hai, and you should be working a job. And I think a lot of people, even the youngest generation that there is coming out right now, everyone is like, ki pata nahi yaar, should we take risk, should we not take risk, hamara idea sell karega nahi karega. What do you think is necessary? Like, apne agar naye naye aaye market mein, to tu kya karti hai? What is your mindset?
See, if you don't even try, agar aap try hi nahi karoge, how will you come to know that you're worthy enough or your idea is worthy enough or not? First thing, right?
Point.
Try karo, fail karo, it's fine. Then you can figure out ki where was my mistake or what was the thing which was missing. Right. Then next you can implement. Okay. What I found, and obviously, real estate industry, which I am there. Okay. It's really male dominating. It's actually. You know, they don't let a female grow up in their industry. The thing is, in Chhattisgarh, I have really like gone through a lot. A lot of, you can say it's a kind of mental stress. You know, people are so like, you know, aap kaise, aapko ye kar dunga. I'm like, okay, fine. Like, I don't mind.
Listen, no offense to no offense to anyone listening from Chhattisgarh or whatever. This is just how it is. So,
there were a lot of businessmen, successful businessmen who said ki aapka idea achha hai, but aap nahi kar paoge. I was like, why? Because नहीं एक male को होना जरूरी है आपसे नहीं होगा. I was like, okay, no problem. I was happy. I was like, ठीक है आप एक चीज तो देख रहे हो कि मैं बाहर से आके I started my business. I'm from basically from Kolkata. I started my business in Chhattisgarh. आपके state में कर रही हूँ. Happily.
तुम्हारे घर में आके तुम्हारा उखाड़ा मैंने ऐसा.
Exactly. So. मैं कर रही हूँ आपको जो ना वन मोर थिंग दीज पीपल गिव्स यू एक्चुअली पुश टू यू नो डू इट यू कैन डू इट एक्चुअली दीज पीपल एक्चुअली मोटिवेट्स यू
बता है क्या यू आर राइट बिकॉज अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल ना व्हाट हैपेंस इज जब ये रोड ब्लॉक हिट होता है ना जब ऐसे लाख लोग बोलते हैं तुम्हें कि नहीं हो सकता दे टेंड टू स्टार्ट बिलीविंग देम एंड दे जस्ट लुक एट इट एज अ फेलियर एंड दे जस्ट गिव अप So I think this is a lesson in persistence for everyone because
giving up sometimes is okay. Like giving up sometimes is okay. If your business is running continuously in loss, then sometimes you have to give up. That's true.
Huh.
I agree.
Okay.
But the thing is, like giving up on what? Not that you stop trying something new. Giving up on the thing, you know, you can implement yourself.
Right.
That's the thing. I believe, you know.
That's a good thought. That's a very good thought. Yeah. Idea ko mat chodo. Par agar nahiya tumhari doob rahi hai, don't be egoistic enough to hold on to it.
Exactly.
Jaane do, chod do. That's a good lesson.
Because it's about money, right? It's your money. It's not someone else's money. It's your money. You must give that importance to your money.
I was actually talking to someone I know very recently, like a group of people I know, and they were saying, what motivated you to come into business? What is the motivation? I said, money. Why is everyone else fucking around?
You can survive in a job. job you can survive.
I know, but it's not always about survival. It's about being a sustainable entity within yourself. I think this is why India may be freelance or a model self rare. Ya fir pick up hua hai rather. It's like everyone wants to be their individual brand. This is, I think, a good idea. So,
people have suggested me. Why don't you take a franchisee, you know, or something? Why can't I be a franchisee?
Yeah.
Why don't my company be a franchisee? Right?
True.
Can be. Just keep on trying. See, those brands are like, they're big brands, Indian brands. They didn't come up in a single day. It took time. Right. You shouldn't give up. If you are confident enough about your idea, you shouldn't give up, I guess.
Yeah, if you're confident enough about your idea, you shouldn't give up. That's your takeaway from Annie.
That's the thing. Exactly.
Yeah, that's true. Annie, mere ko ek baat bata, tere har roz kitne bachche aate rahe isme? Approx. Abhi to quarantine hai to chhod.
It depends. No. Normally, summer, because of the summer vacation, they come like heavy. Saturday, Sunday, usually they get crowd. I get crowd. Because holiday. Saturday, Sunday is holiday. So that's
all. But
otherwise, normally, not that much, but okay.
I know you spend like the entire day. Guys, so no, I'm seriously bol raha, sabke samne aani tar wo main bol raha. Ye pura hafta itna busy rehti hai. And then jab ek baar weekend mein milega, time milta hai sabko, tab bhi she's like, Saturday, Sunday, I can't get out of the house.
Exactly.
I can't go out of work, sorry.
Not Saturday, Sunday. Please call me on another day. I can come. Yeah, or else, like, if I'm not that exhausted, like, I tell them, okay, after 11, I can meet.
Saturday, Sunday, to bilkul nahi mil paungi, lekin weekdays se raat ki 11 baje ke baad theek.
No, weekdays I can meet. I can meet at around 9, 10, somewhere around. Even in case if someone, my friends, if they ask me, like, you know, meet me on Saturday, Sunday, I was like, okay, after 11. Like, after 11, I'm free. Not before 11. I really need to walk.
My God, she's a very diligent worker, guys. She really puts her soul into it. Annie, kuch, I know tera itna kaam rehta, it's not a funny thing to be handling this entire thing. Lekin agar kuch aisa funny story beech mein, if you can think of something, kuch pata hai tere ko, koi incidents aisa hua ho.
I have a story actually. This is a small story. There was a small two story. Okay, two, three story.
Okay.
So there was a girl, okay, Anvesha. Okay, she used to come every Saturday and Sunday. Okay, what happened? I don't know. In Garba time, she used to play for 2 to 3 hours. Okay,
yeah.
Continuously. I don't know what's the reason. Anyway, their parents, they used to leave their kids and they used to leave their numbers. So, and she was so connected to me. I used to play with her. Okay, she was so connected to me. It happens 2 to 3 hours. It happened continuously for 5 to 6 days. Continuously.
Pura Navratri.
Yeah, almost, I guess. So it was like, later on when she came, after, I guess, 1 or 10 days or 7 days, 7 to 10 days, I guess. Okay. And then she was like, she wants me, otherwise she won't play. And I wasn't there after that. You know what what my employee did? They made me make a video call and then she played.
So you sort of became part of the product, aisa?
Kind of.
But that's really cute. So aisa connect karte hai kya aise individual bachcho ke saath aise?
Yeah. I really love kids actually. Kids that's to play. Sweet, man. Not the other thing. But there was few NRI kids, they used to come and play, okay. And obviously my staff doesn't know that much, that accent, you know, in English. So so they were like, they used to talk to me, and, you know, they came, they stopped playing it and they come and talk to me. I was like, go and play, bata. Your parents is going to ask me what they are doing with me.
They're playing and getting counseling from you at the same time.
And there was a one girl. She's 2.5 years old. Okay. She's Myra. And she's in South
Beautiful
Africa.
Beautiful name. Oh, okay.
Okay. Yeah. So she used to come and play with me, not the other thing. She played a lot. She stays for, you know, 4 months in Baroda.
Oh, okay.
So her mother used to come. She used to talk to me. And the girl started playing with me only. These two, three stories, you know, that was really fun.
That's cute, Ray. That's cute. But okay, tell me something, Annie. Apart from you, उधर क्या क्या है तेरे पूरे प्ले जोन में? What all is there? Like,
there was a ball pool. Okay. Hmm. There was a trampoline. There was few activities. Okay. There was few rides, cars, you know.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah, that's all. And slide.
And how much do you charge, like, based on how much time? Like, kaisa rehta hai wo?
30 minutes and 100 rupees.
That's cool. So like,
that's phenomenal.
So if parents want to like go off shopping for like a bit, or if they want to
they leave their kids and the number. That's all.
Yeah, that's actually pretty cool. That's actually pretty cool. That's a very nice service you're providing, sort of. So I say there have been like mishaps also, like there have been difficult situations also.
Yeah, of course.
So you can handle that.
They were like, see, I don't react on whatever, you know, my clients say. I don't react on it, never.
Mm, mm, mm.
Like, I listen to them carefully. Okay. Mm, I listen to them A to Z, whatever they are saying.
Yeah.
Once they finish, if something is possible for me, I do it for them. If something is not possible, I say sorry to them. That's all I do it.
I think
no matter if that's my mistake or not, I really don't care. I say sorry, sir. I can't help you.
I mean, it makes sense. Yeah, jitna ho sakta reasonably, at least you should be able to. I think a lot of people, young entrepreneurs, okay, at least in my experience, so I connect with so many entrepreneurs on a daily.
Yeah, of course.
I have come across people who have a problem saying no. You know what I mean? Like, ना बोलने में मुश्किल ही होती है लोगों कि क्लाइंट ने बोल दिया मतलब करना ही करना है, टोटल अपीजमेंट एंड ऑल दैट. एंड इन सम इंडस्ट्रीज लाइक इन द डिजाइन इंडस्ट्री एंड ऑल, वेयर द क्लाइंट इज वेरी स्पेसिफिक अबाउट द रिक्वायरमेंट, वो समझ में आ. बट अदर प्लेसेज वेन यू नो यू आर सपोज टू सॉर्ट ऑफ बेंड बैकवर्ड्स एंड डू समथिंग फॉर द क्लाइंट, यू शुड हैव दैट एबिलिटी टू से नो. लाइक ये तेरे में पहले से था ये तू नो बोलती थी टाइप ऐसा?
In my play area, there was minimum age is 2.5 years old.
Mm-hmm.
So still 11, 12, maximum is 12. Okay.
Okay.
And the height should be maximum 4 feet. Maximum. Okay. Now, now the client asked me, the kids is 2 years old, let him or her play.
Mm-hmm.
So somewhere I have to answer them no, right? Because that's against the rule. If I do it for him, I have to do it for others.
And the rule is obviously there for safety reasons.
Exactly. That's the reason. Because they can't... See, there were like 6 years old kids, 5 years old kids. You know how kids they are. They don't listen to it.
Yeah,
they come to play. They don't come here to, you know, get scolded, right?
Of course.
So I can't scold them, of course. So they were like, nahin, aap khilne do, kuch nahin hoga, ye wo. I was like, sir, yahan pe incident hoga, so you will complain. You will not complain to me and only. You will complain to the management. Management will come to me. There may be a police case or something. I can't take that risk.
Oh, that's true.
Exactly. Because I make them understand ki it's your kid. You know?
Yeah.
In case they get hurt, even I don't want it, and you wouldn't like that, right? You know, and I don't want, you know, something happen in my area.
Yeah, exactly. सबसे बड़ी liability तुझ पे आती है.
Exactly.
That is true.
So I say that they sometimes they agree, sometimes I stop talking to them, like I stop responding to them. Sometimes I had to do it, you know, if someone is too rude. I'm sorry, sir. If they ask me 10 times also, if I'm like, it happens only on Saturday and Sunday. It mostly happens on Saturday. And it's already rush. Okay. So I was like, I'm sorry, sir. I'm sorry. That's all I use. I keep on saying, I'm sorry, sir. If agar mere haath mein hota, toh I would have done it. You know, sometimes I used to answer them. Yes, sir, यहाँ पे सीसीटीवी है, मैं ओनर नहीं हूँ. और अगर
I had to do it
because they were really, they were my media से हूँ, मैं ये हूँ, मैं आपका रेटिंग खराब, सर मैं ओनर नहीं हूँ. I am an employee. I used to take care of this area, and there is a CCTV camera. If something happens, then I'll be responsible. It will come to me. Naukri chali jayegi. I really don't have any answers. And this thing I learned from someone else. One more businessman. I learned from him. So I was like, how could you say that? He was like, yeah, bolna padta hai, you know.
हर किसी का अलग मेथड होता है. एंड यू नो व्हाट एनी, द थिंग इज, इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हिच टैक्टिक यू कैन यूज वेयर, बिकॉज तेरा वाला टैक्टिक मैं यूज नहीं कर सकता हूँ. सो आई एम इनटू इवेंट. मैं ये नहीं कर सकता हूँ ना कि ओ आई हैव आई एम नॉट द ओनर और ओनर छोड़ आई एम नॉट द ऑर्गेनाइजर. देखो अगर तुम्हारा ऐसा सर्विस ओरिएंटेड बिजनेस है जहाँ पे यू आर बेसिकली द पार्ट अ बिगर पार्ट ऑफ द कंपनी जैसे मेरा है, डोंट यूज दिस टेक्निक.
दिस इज फ्रॉम माय,
दिस इज आवर डिस्क्लेमर. एनी लॉस इन बिजनेस इज नॉट आवर फॉल्ट.
Even I learned this thing from my Gujju. I must say, he taught me. कि आप ऐसा बोल दो, like they won't even ask for negotiation or you know charges negotiation or something like that. They won't force you.
Okay,
fine. So I started like once or twice, okay, in a month. Now तो I'm like मैं owner नहीं हूँ, I don't know.
कोई वापस आके बोलता नहीं है क्या तेरे, कोई apply करते हैं, कोई apply को पूछता है मैं owner कौन है, वो तेरे को ऐसे point करता है, बोलता है देखो.
No. Actually, there were few clients. They know me that I am the owner. But they know me that I use this tactic. They understand. They actually understand why I'm not letting them, you know, in you know to play.
They understand
the thing. Then they say me also. Ki you know ki अरे समझना चाहिए ना parents को ही समझना चाहिए, बच्चे तो बदमाशी करेंगे but parents को थोड़ा सा समझना चाहिए. क्या करो सर, you know, no other option. My few permanent client are really, they are really good.
Hey, I should ask you as a Bengali, as someone who's not from Gujarat, ठीक है, कैसा लगता है तेरे को वर्किंग और सेटिंग अप अ बिजनेस इन, यू हैव वन इन छत्तीसगढ़, यू हैव वन इन गुजरात, क्या डिफरेंस क्या लगता है तेरे को उसमें मार्केट में एंड बिहेवियर में लोगों के इन जनरल?
या ऑफ कोर्स देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ लाइक बिहेवियर डिफरेंस फ्रॉम द क्लाइंट ऑफ कोर्स.
या
लाइक इन छत्तीसगढ़ दे हैव लॉट ऑफ मनी, द लैक ऑफ एजुकेशन, द लैक ऑफ अवेयरनेस. ओके, या बट इन गुजरात दे नो लाइक हाउ टू गिव रिस्पेक्ट. I won't say everyone, not even in Chhattisgarh, not even in Gujarat, but they were like 10%, you know, good customer than Chhattisgarh project.
Gujus are currently clapping their hands going, Jai Ani, very nice, achha kaam bola, achhi cheez boli hamare liye.
No, it's actually, they understand, when I'm trying to make them understand, they understand actually, after like 2 to 3 minutes, you know. So I don't know when it will, that when Baroda and Chhattisgarh will open, I don't even know.
What I'm trying to understand is, you know, corona and all happens, it takes away 1-2 years of your time, sends your market back, I don't know, a decade. But agar ye sab situation nahi hota, what was your plan to karne kya wali thi?
Next year I was planning for some good cities like Bangalore, Mumbai, Chennai, Hyderabad.
Awesome. So you were basically going to open up elsewhere. That's what you're saying.
Definitely. In a good metro city.
Yeah. Fantastic. Guys, dekho isko.
You know, I'll tell you something. The journey of Gujarat. Okay.
Ah.
I mean, if we have time.
Ah, bolna.
It was like I was I visited in Kolkata all the malls. Okay. Mm-hmm. I visited Nagpur all the malls.
Okay.
Surat, Ahmedabad, Baroda. Okay. And then Bangalore.
Okay.
The five cities I have visited. And few in Mumbai. Okay. I visited all the malls. Upcoming, under construction. If there is any chances, even South City Mall in Kolkata, one of the good malls, brand mall. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
But I heard a lot of no. I heard a lot of no, no. But I was like so confident. I was like, okay, chalo na, conversation karke experience milega.
Yeah.
You know, I used to do it. Let's have a conversation with management, whoever is there. Usse kuch na kuch to implement kar sakte hai. If the answer is no, then also it's fine. So I got like 2-3 projects is still there in my hand.
Okay.
And let's see, kab kya hota hai.
That's good.
So, I used to travel by train, you know, without any ticket. Or once it happened, like I didn't got confirmed ticket. And from Ahmedabad, I got a ticket of the counter ticket. Okay, counter third AC ticket. So that I can travel in train. At least I can sit in the AC coach. Before that, Baroda project. When I started visiting this, this Baroda, Surat, Ahmedabad, you know.
Yeah.
So, I took a ticket of third AC. Okay. And then I was like, I didn't have any seat confirmation, nothing. Okay. And the TT, I don't know what happened. He didn't like provide it anyway. Then I was standing. All night I was standing in the train. I didn't sit. Okay. And when Nagpur, there was a Nagpur station. It came. There was a TT change hua ya kuch hua, I don't know. And then I asked him, ki please, mujhe ek seat de do. I'm not feeling good. I already vomited twice. Okay. So I was like, I'm feeling sick. Please give me some seat. At least whatever seat it may be. At least sit for, at least I can have a seat. You know. So he given me a middle berth. Back to middle berth. So I was like, theek hai, chalega. I slept like anything. I didn't have my food. I didn't have anything.
Ahmedabad to Nagpur, like, Nagpur, tu khadi khadi aayi hai, basically.
Yes. Yes. Sleepless nights.
Guys,
you can't afford every time, you know, the flight ticket and all. You don't know when it will end, when the meeting will over. You may extend for a day or for 2 days, whatever.
Yes.
One more time. I visited this, before this Baroda project, I visited thrice in Gujarat. To Gujarat. So, what happened in Surat, I got sick. I got very sick that I couldn't, like, I couldn't wake up from the bed. Okay. And I was there was one of my friends, you know, Binay. He used to travel with me. So he motivates me, you know. I'm so sorry to forget. He's like one of the person in my life who really motivates me. Ki Anindita, you can do it.
Hey, shout out to Binay. Binay, if you're watching this, shout out to you, buddy.
Of course. Like, really, credit goes to him. No, not to me. He motivates me. कर सकता है चल मैं टेस्ट क्या टिकट विकेट चल एक दिन सो नहीं पाएगा मर नहीं जाएगा चल बस ऐसा दिस वे ओके
यू नीड समवन टू पुश यू लाइक दैट
या एग्जैक्टली सो ही वाज दैट पर्सन ओके ही स्टिल लाइक यू कैन डू इट मैं नहीं कुछ नहीं अभी बंद बंद है क्या होगा टेंशन नहीं है तू कर सकती है मुझे पता है इज दैट काइंड ऑफ अ पर्सन सो I took a flight on when I was in Surat. I took a flight because I really didn't have other options. So he said, "Ki flight lete hain, chal, because tu is halat mein nahi hai, you can go by train." And I was like, "Mere paas itne paise nahi hai, I can travel." So he was like, "He was like, theek hai, chal na, dono milke ho jayega jogaad, aur baad mein de dena jab ho tab." So this is how like the journey like you won't believe. We didn't take bath Nagpur mein. A visit हुआ morning like some train में brush कर लिया and then कहीं नहाया नहीं and then fresh भी नहीं हुए nothing जो भी हुआ train में हुआ and then we came out meet lots of people you know mall management people and then रात को फिर से train है to back to Gujarat
right It's ridiculous. It's ridiculous the amount of struggle. I think everyone who is successful, everyone who you know, beats the odds sort of gets somewhere. And I know Annie is only going to get bigger and better and, you know, much, much more successful. Annie, jate jate, ek chota sa ye mere ko, for everyone listening, especially women who want to get into entrepreneurship, what is your mantra to success?
It's, you know, no, see, it's, if someone is married or if someone is like having a baby or something, you know, if they're stuck in their normal household, house chores, you know, work, you shouldn't give up your passion. You know, follow your passion no matter how much time you get for that. If it is like 2 minutes also for day in a day, give it to that, give it to, you know, follow your dreams, chase your dreams. You don't know that, you know, it might take long years, you know, and there is no age limit to achieve your goals and dreams.
Yes, that's a very useful one, Annie, because मेरे को तो ऐसे लोग बोलते रहते यार देखो यू नो एक लाइफ सेट होता है ऐसे इतने पे जॉब इतने पे शादी इतने पे
वन मोर थिंग यू शुड कम आउट ऑफ योर कंफर्ट जोन देन ओनली यू कैन डू समथिंग यू नो
मेरे वाली बात बोलिए
सुबह उठोगे आप बोलोगे नहीं घर का काम करना है या ऑफिस जाना है वही सेम चीज कुछ अलग होगा आपके लाइफ में अरे कैसे होगा बिकॉज यू आर नॉट डूइंग इट तो होगा ही नहीं यू शुड डू इट फॉर योर सेल्फ
Yeah.
Not the someone else won't do it for yourself.
You're right.
You should
You're
do right. something different, then only something different will come into your way.
There you have it, guys. Do something different and only then something different will come your way. I think that's a very profound statement. Guys, that's a wrap. Thank you so much for watching this video. Hit like, hit share, share it to your people, hit subscribe. I'm going to drop all the links to Annie's Pluto Zone down, Facebook and Instagram. I'm going to drop all the links to Orbata. We have a lot of different interviews coming up, guys. A lot of different things to catch up with. I really want to share as much information with you as I can from so many different professionals. Annie, Baba,
yeah,
thank you so much for
thank
having
you, thank
for
you,
coming
thank
on
you.
And doing this. You're the first, by the way. You're the first.
अच्छा
यू नंबर वन दिस इज द फर्स्ट वन गोइंग अहेड सो लाइक कुछ भी होगा एनी तो आगे रहेगी नंबर वन आई एम ऑलवेज गोना रिमेम्बर दिस इंटरव्यू बिकॉज दिस इज हाउ आवर जर्नी हैज स्टार्टेड सो थैंक यू सो मच फॉर बीइंग हियर
थैंक यू
एंड सी यू गाइस टिल द नेक्स्ट वीडियो बाय